Hrithik Roshan, Katrina Kaif starrer Bang Bang fails to make a bang at the box office. The film will be making in the range of ₹1.5 billion, that is 150 crores net at the Indian box office. The film has let down even though the film had no opposition in terms of big releases for full 3 weeks and having a 5-day holiday release for the film. The film will be an overall losing proposition for the Siddharth Anand directed film Bang Bang, even though Hrithik Roshan went into overdrive marketing mode before and after the movie.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.